Well, it's that time of year where we could really all do with some time out, and this might be the perfect place to do just that. We are at a wilderness retreat in Walpole on the south coast. There is no Wi-Fi, no phone reception, so you have no choice but to relax. Upon arrival, we're greeted by some of the locals. For the next couple of days, we'll be sharing their home. And while curious, they don't seem overly bothered by newcomers. The Walpole Wilderness Retreat is exactly that. Peaceful and picturesque, each cottage is nestled among 170 acres of Karri and Tingle Forest, which you can view from your private heated spa. There are walk trails exclusively for guests, and we're surrounded by wildlife. Isn't this incredible? I'm just metres away from these wild kangaroos. They're all female and they all have joeys. Now, I am a little bit scared, but they do seem fairly tame so far. Rhonda, this is your office.
Yes.
You must be the luckiest person in the world.
It's pretty cool.
What do you love about the retreat here?
You've got wildlife at your back door, you've got nature, and some of the stuff you see is incredible in the bush. And the people that come here are really, really nice people.
Do you find they come here tense and then by the time they leave, they're another person?
I get people come here and they are just so stressed out. And when they leave, they're just this cool, manageable people and they loved it, you know. Like, they say to me, Rhonda, this has just been great, and they come back. You can go and do the nature thing. You can go to Mount Franklin, Furnock Falls. You can go fishing on the beach for the day. Or you can sit on the verandas with a bottle of champagne, wine, read a book. Please yourself.
While you're in Walpole, you can walk amongst these ancient giants at the nearby treetop walk, then climb Mount Franklin, as we brought you earlier in the show. There's also the rugged coastline with this breathtaking backdrop, where the forest meets the sea. And we're just a short drive from the charming town of Walpole, established almost 100 years ago, lined with shops, cafes and restaurants. After a busy day, this is the best way to cap it off, settling in for a cosy night by the fire. Our wonderful host Rhonda has arranged platters of cheese and dips, all sourced locally. So, guys, just so you know, ladies love this sort of thing, and this place is perfect for a romantic getaway. The Walpole Wilderness Retreat is giving Destination WA viewers the chance to win two nights accommodation. Go to our website or Facebook page for details.